Hey everyone, welcome back to the seventh part of my tips and tricks series. Today we're going to look at Trent's Ultimate and how it interacts with BKB. Trent's Ultimate is a very large and powerful AoE disable, rooting everyone around him for a short duration. The great thing about this ultimate is the fact that it goes through BKB and other forms of magic immunity. What you may not know is the fact that if you become magic immune after you get rooted, the ultimate will disappear, allowing you to move and attack freely once again. This is extremely important to know, as using your BKB at the appropriate time during a teamfight can possibly win you the game.
Such sorcery shall not prevail.
Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe to see more Dota 2 content and click on the video annotation above if you want to see my previous guide. I hope to see you guys next.